I feel very delighted this afternoon to stand before this congregation to thank our excellency, sir, for seeing that it is of very vital importance to take one of us from the Mount Kenya region and none other than our young wakili here, SG Gekuru. Can we give our excellency and the officials in our party an echo? 1, 2, 3. Tena. Thank you. I want to say that SG, the incoming, called me immediately after the announcement because it was announced in Meru. And we thank you, and the Meru people are very happy, sir. And even the whole Mount Kenya. The SG told me that, Mama Margaret, we have to join hand in hand. The whole Mount Kenya region, we have to move mountains. The so-called Mount Kenya mountains, we have to move them to see that our party leader in 2022 makes to State House. Yay. All the Mount Kenya people here, the officials here, are you for that?
Yes.
Can you assure our party leader that we are going to hold his hands until we see him in State House?
Yes.
A show of hands, a show of hands. God bless you. Briefly, Our Excellency, I want to say that the Meru people were very happy. Our governor actually called me also. He was very happy. He told me that because I've been in this party for long, I've turned a good path because our party leader, as many have said, as many Kenyans say, is the only man who has what it takes to see this country moves ahead, especially in terms of uchumi bora. Unajua tumeanguka, and he is the only person who has the button to tune to see that our uchumi comes back to where it is. Am I right?
Yes.
So we are there, the Meru team, the Mount Kenya region, the Wamama, to see that we support this party, we support our party leader. I know our party leader knows about the 2000 gender rule. You know, the current made it for in the assembly and in the parliament, but we want to say that with our party leader, the 2000 gender rule, when he takes over the presidency 2022, ladies, we shall be recognized a lot. So the youth, the ladies, because I know we are also many in this country, tuko na mtu anayali masilai ya mama, tuko na mtu anayali masilai ya vijana. Kwa hivyo, ours is to toil, ours is to start the farm, so that we see our party leader makes it to State House 2022. Otherwise, I want to say that all the ladies, wale wameshikilia kiti, ours is not just to come here, Nairobi. Let us work at the grassroots. Let us make our party known. Let us see this color shines in the remote areas. Kwa hivyo, tutashikana wote wa mama, pale wako, until we see that we have made a movement. Otherwise, thank you, Our Excellency, for taking our young man here. I know you will work. Thank you, all the officers in our ANC office. Tutafanya kazi, and God bless you so much.